yelling that. What I was trying to say is everybody ready to party this weekend? Yes? Let me hear you scream. Yeah! Is everybody ready to go to school Monday morning? Let me hear you. Oh, that's too sad. Priorities, take it easy, everybody. My name is Ron Ellis. I'm the director of band. It's great to be here to kick off the season with this awesome event. How about it for Barry McKinney for organizing all this and his team? Give him a round of applause. Awesome stuff. So we're gonna kind of play some tunes and get you kind of fired up for football season and for the school year and stuff like that. That opening sequence is part of our pregame, which you'll see in the stadium in a couple of weeks. We're gonna do a tune, the next tune from pregame. This is our tune. This is our cheerleader intro, but there is a cheer to it. Let's practice it. I'm going to say, everybody, give me a yip. I can't talk loud in this microphone. It's going to blow up the world. So give me an F. How about that?
S.
I'm going to talk soft. Y'all have to scream loud. Give me an A.
A.
Thank you for working with me. All together now. U.
T. S. A.
So, we're going to do this time. Here's our cheerleader intro. After that, folks, we're going to go right into the next part of our pregame, which is a tribute to this great city, San Antonio. We're going to play San Antonio Road. It's a custom arrangement that we did for the spirit of San Antonio. Listen if you can hear all sorts of little things in the town, such as the Riverwalk, such as bad traffic, such as even the University of Texas San Antonio. You'll hear a little mariachi band, all that kind of stuff. And then we're going to do what we call the Roadrunner cheer. We'll do that 3 times to get you ready for pregame. And so join me when I try to get you to cheer on that if the mic doesn't go pop. See you in a minute. Here is the cheerleader intro. We'll be right back.
Cameron, how about you give an applause to the San Antonio? Give a round of applause.
Let's go. We're going to take your football right now and give you a couple of the trainers that we do in football. The first one, what we try to do as Trainer San Antonio is, if you're in the concession line, you know, getting a hot dog, I think there's some other things that have to do, I would say. And I hear the hot dogs are only $1 in the Alamo Dome. That's a joke. Anyway, okay.
They're like, what, $5?
What we try to give you good sounds for the game so that no matter where you are in the Alamo Dome, you know what's going on in the game. And so when we're on defense and it's third down and we need a big stop, we found a cheer a couple years ago from the Star Wars movie, and it's really, really awesome. So when you hear this, it's third down. This is, we call this Kylo Ren. Here we go.
Oh, we like this one. Oh, I'm sorry, I can't get the color guard. They are on the right, and a lot of people are over there.
College band cheers. These come from the New Orleans area. Really, really awesome stuff. And again, these are college traditions. You might have seen them in the movie Drumline.
We
have some great arrangements of this. So this first one is, for short, we call it neck, but it's really from the start falling out the side of the neck. So this is neck.
Yeah, something.
Neck
is going on.
Thank you very much, guys, people.
Hey, I don't know if you know this or not, but the guy that's DJing tonight does an awesome job. He's actually an alumni and was one of our former drum majors. Give it up for John Winkoop over there.
Yeah.
I love it. This tune is also a classic. This is in the movie Drumline, and almost every college band in the world kind of stole it. And we're one of them. We stole it. It's called Shout It Out. A lot of you don't know this. How many people are 80s fans of music, 70s fans of music, right? The Jackson 5, before Michael Jackson did all crazy stuff. This riff is actually taken from a tune from the Dancing Machine album, from the title track called Dancing Machine. It's a whole riff in the middle of the chart. It went, ba 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 da, and when the drum line did, they slowed it down and funkified it. And so here is Shout It Out. Here we go.
Thank you.
students successfully. They're going to let you kind of mingle and have fun tonight at the event. And by the way, what a great night right after the rain. Uh-huh. How about that? Give it, up for the event tonight with the rain. Yeah! I was thinking this earlier. It hasn't rained in like 4 months, and the band's going to come out and do a concert, and everything is soaked. So, you're welcome. Thank you very much for letting us come out here and let it rain on you. Anyway, we're happy to be here. Another classic tune from the 60s that a lot of college bands play, and we have a great arrangement of it, is Hey Baby. We invite all of you 60s music fans to sit along, get to know the band a little bit, and enjoy the Spirit of San Antonio's version of Hey Baby.
I'm going to move towards the color guy in a little bit. I'm trying to get over there. I'm probably going to go to Stevens. I'm going to see Sala. I'm not pushing.